Hey dudes, so you cannot in Adobe Premiere mix 24 frames per second and 30 frames per second and edit it. I'm on a Mac and I'm using Photo Booth and it recorded at 24 frames per second and I tried mixing it with 30 frames per second, didn't work. But as a workaround, instead of using Phone Booth, then Photo Booth, use QuickTime Player so that you can mix and match all your stuff together. Hope that helps. Bye.